guys, welcome to my channel, or welcome back. So today is really exciting because I bought myself my first designer bag, and so the reason for this is because I am 18 in about a week, so 16th of February, and I thought, like, I usually get like money for my birthday, so I thought, why not just get myself an early birthday present and get myself a designer bag. So I was on the website scrolling down, and I saw this blue puffer bag, and I literally fell in love with it. It was this big bag. It was super like convenient. The size was nice, and I thought, oh my god, this is like the perfect bag. And so when it arrived, I left it in the corner, I didn't touch it. And then after a few days, I was like, oh my god, like, what if this was a bad idea? Maybe I should have got like a small bag for my birthday, because it's like a first designer bag, so I don't want to just get a casual designer bag. I want it to be quite bold. So I wasn't really sure. So I'm kind of having a look at the different bags there are on their website. For the moment, I haven't opened the box yet. I've had a little peek, but I'm not 100% sure if I'm going to keep it, but we will see. I thought I would make this video opening up with you guys, so yeah. And I thought I would buy like a design bag from Vivienne, because I like the fact that some of their items are vegan and some of their items are recycled. And if you haven't watched one of my videos already, like, what I want to improve on for the new year is shopping more sustainable, and Vivienne does exactly that. They you know, take sustainability quite seriously, even though they are a luxurious brand. So that was kind of why I wanted a bag like this. But yeah, I don't want to talk for too much, so I'm gonna open it up. So this is the box, I don't actually see the address, but this is the box. And I had a little peek through, so it was already open. So it comes with like little confirmation letters, just to say that you've got the item. I don't know how to show you because there's literally no space, but here we are. It's got the Vivienne logo at the top of the box, and it's got the wrapping paper, and it's got the Vivienne sticker there. I'm actually really nervous. I just feel like it might not reach my expectations, and I'm already like unsure about it so far, so we will see. I don't want to tear the paper. Also, before I open this, can we like appreciate my nails? I did, I don't know if you can see them, but they're green, and I did like a top coat because I thought they were quite cute. But anyway, okay, back to this. I don't want to break the paper. Okay, there we go. Okay, so it's in a... Should I put this on the floor? I'm going to put this on the floor. Okay, cute. So this is the bag, magic. This is the dust bag. It's literally huge, and it's got the Vivienne logo. Oh, that feels so nice. It feels like really rubbery. Okay, that's cool. But I'm actually so scared. My heart is racing. Okay, this is okay. Okay, I'm gonna open up. So that's the dust bag. I'm pretty sure this is recyclable, is recycled. So that's also great for the environment. Okay, let's open it up. Oh my god, it's actually quite a nice colour. Okay. Oh my god, that's such a nice colour. It's just really big. That is quite big. Oh my god, that's huge. Okay, it's kind of cute though. I'll say, okay, here it says it's a vegan, which is great. And I remember on the photos it said it was recyclable. So here it says it's recycled, not recyclable, which is also great. We love that. Okay, so shall I show you the front? Oh, that's actually kind of cute. I don't know. Okay, so this is the front of it. It looks quite big just because it was in that bag for a very long time. But this is the bag. It's very cute. Shall I try it on? See, it's really big though. But I feel like for college, oh my god, I go on about college all the time. But I feel like for college it's quite convenient. As it's very big, it's got this like weird front bit where it's like a tie-up bit instead of a zip-up, which is quite cool. Like more like versatile, I guess it kind of looks. So it's just plain inside. Oh, it is huge though, isn't it? Inside it's got the logo, and it's even got, it even says inside it's vegan once again. That's the kind of inside bit. I feel like I need to show you a better angle of that. But I actually kind of like it. I do like it. I feel like I can, if I like try different outfits on, I think I can, I will like it more. I think it's very, very cute, and the colour, I don't know if it shows the way it is in real life, like the colour on camera, but it is really, really nice. I mean, I think I might keep it. I'm going to think about it, but I literally love it. So how can I describe it to you? It's kind of just a plain bag. Got the logo at the front. I don't know if the camera quality is good enough, but there we are. I like the handles. The fact, again, if you don't know, like I like bags that go over my shoulder, like not ones that I have to kind of hold by hand, which would have been nice if I got one of those, because then it would have made it like I would have worn it less and it would have been more of an occasion bag, whereas this one's kind of casual wear. This could be a great college bag. I might wear it as college. It's quite me in a bag. And I love it. So it says here, no leather or products derived from animals, which is great because we don't like stuff like that. No animals were used in the production of this item. So I really like that. I mean, for the price, you get what you pay for. Like it is, like you can't expect to get something quite cheap for a bag like this. So I am happy with it. I'm gonna try to style it out and see what suits it best. But I think I'm pleased. I think I didn't even get a thumbnail. I need to get a thumbnail, but I think I'm pleased with the item. And you know, if I don't wear it, I can put it in this bag to keep it nice and clean. But I think I made a good choice. Let me know what you think of it. And if you have any questions, let me know. And do you think I should keep it? Do you not think I should keep it? I'm gonna think about it, as I said like 100 times. But the colour, phenomenal. I hope you enjoyed this video. So it's slightly different to what I usually do, and I literally love that. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and let me know if videos you want me to do in the future. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.